that Jennifer was to blame for my pain, my disease. I could not let her go away again. So one night I slipped into her bedroom, and there she was, tempting me. I could not let her hurt us again.
No, can't be.
And yet, you saw her body. I had to. I didn't have any other choice.
Disgusting. Murderer. You're a murderer!
Oh, God, forgive me. Forgive me. I was just following her orders. You came to us to free us from evil.
Oh, God.
Will be saved from the flames.
This can't be real. Please. Daddy will kill me for this. Let me go! Jennifer?
The sinners, the heretics, and the pigs will be burned. The ones who show the up here will be saved from the flames. I am the ambassador of the new lord, Thomas. Uno lambacci attrici della novella da signore. The moths are a sign of God to punish the heretics. Let the harpers. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. The sinners, the heretic, and the pigs will be burned. The ones...
Are you trying to... Stop, heretic!
Ah!
hug your sister. There is only one god. Come to me and to my little trapped moth.
I'm coming to get you. Thank you.
The responsible authorities are trying to make light of what has happened. Now let's go to the report. Chodoskoro.
A bowline repairman was attacked this morning in an underground car park. Surveillance cameras show a blonde woman in suit with an elegant, innocent air about her who approached the man with the pretext of lighting a cigarette. The woman then attacked the man, wounding his head. The wanted person, aged between 30 and 40, then browsed through the man's briefcase containing confidential information about the users who asked for the phone line to be repaired. She stole the man and started driving to an unknown destination, leaving the man unconscious. The authorities are now checking for any evidence that the woman might be looking for a particular address. Although the man is now out of danger, he has suffered lesions and a concussion and has been admitted to a hospital nearby. A few hours ago, the authorities provided an identikit of a woman based on the victim's description. We invite you to contact us if you find yourself in the presence of this woman, or if
that
you have
woman
seen a suspicious
looks like you. Who are you? I hope you'll forgive me for before, but you mustn't touch my things. My things are mine. You mustn't.
That photo in the loft. What happened to that door?
Richard made it disappear. He doesn't want anyone to go in.
What do you mean?
That door no longer exists. There is now a wall. A wall behind the fireplace.
A fireplace?
There. You're gonna find what you're looking for.
Hello, Matt!
Run, turned Felton against... They hate me.
At 23, Skidoo.
Goodbye.
I'm Jennifer.
Scientific and religious organization.
Please.
To leave me alone? Let me ever!
You what? Stop, heretic! It's for sinners like you.
I heard you. Where are you hiding, sinner?
A child is dreaming in REM phase. With open wings, a moth is ablaze.
And when his mother screams that much, a blood red death bestows his touch. Come to me. I elected. God wanted me by his side, and to be reborn from the flames, from the ashes. A child is dreaming in REM phase. With open wings, a moth is ablaze. And when his mother screamed that much, blood red.
Thank you. get out of my room. It was too dark. I can't remember who I am. All my memories seem to be blurred now. Mom barely speaks and eats. Just like me, she's not allowed to go out.
Ugh.
Are you trying to hide? Hug your sister. Are you there?